inspire, inspiring, inspiration. What is the meaning of inspire? What does inspire mean to you? Well, for some, it means to provide motivation to do something creative or elevate hope for another. The ability to inspire is embedded within every single one of us, but that comes down to our words, actions, and choices. Now, I have this theory, which I call the footprints of our path. I believe that every day we are taking a step forward. Behind we leave a trail of footprints called the past. But little did we know that that trail of footprints is affecting the younger generation. So inspire them to optimism and lead them away from a pessimistic future. Now, all inspiration starts with something that has deeply touched us. And I remember the first time I was inspired. A small segment of my life felt a big impact on my future. When I was young, I did not know how to ride a bike. Full stop. I was pathetic at it. I remember when I first got my bike. The sheer joy of knowing that I was able to travel faster than my feet could take me was exhilarating. But when I got on my bike, I fell. So I went on it again, and I fell. But I tried, not once, not twice, but many times. And finally, at the end of the day, I achieved bruises, tears, and a frown. I gained nothing. Still didn't know how to ride a bike. And what made it worse, pushed a blade of failure deep into my gut, was knowing that I couldn't achieve something that was so simple to others. But someone came up to me and said, I know exactly how you feel. I was in that exact situation. But it's what he said next that helped me move forward. Miracles and achievements. They don't happen overnight. The path to success is never in a straight line. And there are many twists and turns. And we fail more times than we succeed. That was the day my dad became our first inspiration. And I started putting time, effort, and practice into learning how to ride a bike. And the things I was doing wrong, I would make them right. And if they weren't right, I would turn left, because there is always another way. And finally, the grip on the handle got more firm. The pedals, they were rotating to the pace on my feet, my balance more steady, and my path broad and straight. I did it. And it all started off with inspiration. And inspiration, it led to motivation. And motivation, it led to success. When you inspire someone, you breathe life into them. Inspiration can make a suicidal person the most optimistic individual in the world. The ability to inspire is embedded within every single one of us. The question is, how will you choose to show it?